This is Lacy Robertson, the hardest working woman in mortgage and real estate nationwide, and I'm here to bring you this week's report of California companies that will be experiencing a massive layoff where we receive their notice between April 25th and May 1st, 2024, where we receive their notice and process their information between April 25th and May 1st of this year. Now, if you are new to my channel, before I ask you to like, subscribe, share, I just want to let you know why this information is important to me. It's twofold. Number one, it was many, many years ago. I was in escrow getting ready to purchase a piece of property. I was super excited. All was going well. I was getting ready to get a new property. The seller was getting ready to get the proceeds from the sale. I signed loan documents. My loan is going to fund within hours. I go back to work after signing, and I find out that myself and 399 other people were getting laid off that day. You can only imagine, like, I was like devastated. I'm like, oh my gosh, this loan can't fund. I don't have a job. I'm calling my mortgage broker and real estate broker at the time saying, you cannot fund this loan. No, 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 no. I don't have a job. I faxed him over paperwork. Yes, I said fax because we hardly do that these days. It's all about email, email, email. But yes, many years ago, I used a fax machine and I faxed over the information. And thankfully, I was able to unravel that transaction, but I lost money in the process. So the reason why I share this information is, what would you do differently if you thought there was a possibility that you might get laid off? Would you not go on that shopping spree? Would you not go on that lavish vacation, buy that new car, buy that new house? You might want to sit tight. You may even want to dust off your resume, kind of, brush it off, update it so you can put some fillers out there. So it's twofold. One, what would you do differently if there was a possibility that you might get laid off? And then two, is I want you to know that you don't have to lose your house just because you lost your job or you're facing a financial hardship. Like, whether it's due to a death, a divorce, an illness, injury, or layoff, there are options available. There's like temporary options like forbearance plan or more permanent option like a modification or a refinance. So there are many options available, but they're not automatic. So you might say, Lacy, I don't need to hear this list about California companies that are going to be laying off because I've already been laid off or already experienced a loss of income. And you want to get in contact with me, you can simply visit modifymenow.com, or better yet, I always say, just call me 714-914-7254. Again, that's 714-914-7254. Now, let's get started. You know, I share this list every single Monday morning at 5 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. You're going to get the most current list. Now, if your company's not on here and you're just curious what other companies are going to be laying off, you may want to check out the previous videos, right? Because your company may be on there. So I constantly put out this list. So I'm going to give you the name of the company that's laying off, the date that they're laying off, how many, and the location. Okay. So that's the name of the company, the date they're laying off, how many, and the location. Now I'm going to give you this list in alphabetical order by name of the company. So I'm not going in date order. I'm going in alphabetical order by the name of the company. Okay, so let's get started. Let's get started. And then I want you to hang tight because before I end this live, I'm going to show you what's possible when you have a loss of income due to a death, divorce, illness, injury, or layoff, how you don't have to lose your house just because you lost your job, how I've helped hundreds and hundreds of clients, and how I can show you what can possibly be done. But again, you have to call me. Okay. So let's get started. We have a total of 69 entries. It's not 69 different companies because there are several companies on here that are laying off multiple locations, some the same day, but multiple locations. And so I want to get through all this information. Okay. So here we go. June 24th, you have San Gabriel Valley Medical Center is laying off 6 people at 438 West Las Tunas Drive in San Gabriel. You have on June 27th, Amazon is laying off 85 people at 888 Tennessee Street in San Francisco. July 1st, Anaheim Family YMCA is laying off 97 people at 240 South Euclid Street in Anaheim. You have June 30th, Ensemble Therapy is laying off 48 people at 777 North F Street in San Bernardino. You have June 22nd, Frenomi Inc. is laying off 118 people at 279 East Grand Avenue, 5th floor in South San Francisco. We have June 24th, Freewire Technologies is laying off 113 people at 7200 Gateway Boulevard in Newark. June 28th, Gilead Services Inc. is laying off 58 people at 333 Lakeside Drive in Foster City. June 15th, Google is laying off 18 people at 1225 Crossman Avenue, in Sunnyvale. Then you have June 15th, Google is laying off 3 people at 1260 Crossman Avenue in Sunnyvale. And June 15th, again, Google is laying off 29 people at 1265 Crossman Avenue in Sunnyvale. June 30th, Home First Services is laying off 24 people at 999 Hamlin Court in Sunnyvale. May 31st, Intel Corporation is laying off 75 people at 101 Innovation Drive in San Jose. June 21st, ITC Federal is laying off 135 people at 24,000 Avila Road in Laguna Niguel. June 21st, Kaiser Foundation Hospitals is laying off 9 people at 1 Kaiser Plaza in Oakland. June 21st, there's several entries for Kaiser, but there are different locations, so bear with me. So June 21st, Kaiser Foundation Hospitals is laying off 1 person at 2101 Webster Street in Oakland. Then you have June 21st, Kaiser Foundation Hospitals is laying off 1 person at 1800 Harrison Street in Oakland. June 21st, Kaiser Foundation Hospitals is laying off 33 people at 5810 Owens Drive in Pleasanton. June 21st, Kaiser Foundation Hospitals is laying off 1 person at 3100 Thornton Avenue in Burbank. June 21st, Kaiser Foundation Hospitals is laying off 1 person at 9449 Imperial Highway in Downey. Kaiser Foundation Hospitals on June 21st is laying off 1 person at 9333 Imperial Highway in Downey. June 21st, Kaiser Foundation Hospitals is laying off 17 people at 99 South Oakland Avenue in Pasadena. June 21st, Kaiser Foundation Hospitals is laying off 5 people at 74 North Pasadena Avenue in Pasadena. June 21st, Kaiser Foundation Hospitals is laying off 2 people at 393 East Juana Street in Pasadena. June 21st, Kaiser Foundation Hospitals is laying off 1 person at 199 South Los Robles Avenue in Pasadena. June 21st, Kaiser Foundation Hospitals is laying off 1 person at 1650 Response Road in Sacramento. June 21st, Kaiser Foundation Hospitals is laying off 1 person at 3840 Murphy Canyon Road in San Diego. And June 21st, Kaiser Foundation Hospitals is laying off 2 people at 8954 Rio San Diego Drive in San Diego. Moving right along. We're almost halfway through the list, people. So thanks for your patience. Try to share valuable information with you. And do know, again, the reason why I share this information. This is Lacy Robertson, the hardest working woman in mortgage and real estate nationwide. It is twofold. What would you do differently? There was a possibility that you might get laid off, right? Would you not go on that lavish vacation, on that shopping spree, buying that new house, buying that new car? You might want to sit tight. You might want to dust off your resume and update it and put some fillers out there for you. And then two, I want you to know you don't have to lose your house. Just because you lost your job or you're facing a financial hardship, there are programs available like a repayment plan, like a forbearance plan, like a loan modification, a refinance. So there are options available, and you want to get in contact with me ASAP by calling 714-914-7254. So let me finish the list. We have June 18th, Revol Greens. Revol Greens is laying off 100 people at 2570 Pelsier Road in Tehachapi. June 17th, SAP America Inc. is laying off 42 people at 2700 Camino Ramon in San Ramon. June 30th, SDH Services West LLC, Sodexo, is laying off 61 people at 6001 Bollinger Canyon Road in San Ramon. You have June 28th, Shadow Home Holdings, Bright Innovation, DBA is Bright Innovation Labs, is laying off 30 people at 26455 Ruther Avenue in Santa Clarita. June 24th, SunPower Corp is laying off 65 people at 1501 East Shore Highway in Berkeley. Same day, June 24th, SunPower Corp is laying off 77 people at 12222 Sherman Way in North Hollywood. June 24th, SunPower Corp is laying off 81 people at 3979 East Goski Road, Unit B in Ontario. June 24th, SunPower Corp is laying off 71 people at 9311 Stevens Road in Santee, California. And June 24th, SunPower Corp is laying off 64 people at 975 Mabry Road in San Jose. Now, the next entries is quite a bit of them, folks. Quite a bit. Tesla is laying off on June 14th. Next month, June 14th, Tesla is doing a massive layoff. You probably heard about that in the news. I'm giving you how many people that Tesla is laying off on June 14th, how many people they're laying off, and how many people they're laying off at specific locations. There's quite a bit. So bear with me and we will get through this, right? So June 14th, Tesla is laying off 1,452 people at 45500 Fremont Boulevard in Fremont. June 14th, Tesla Inc. is laying off 25 people at 47623 Fremont Boulevard in Fremont. June 14th, Tesla Inc. is laying off 11 people at 4170 Business Center Drive in Fremont. June 14th, Tesla Inc. is laying off 8 people at 3777 Spinnaker Court in Fremont. June 14th, Tesla Inc. is laying off 6 people at 44320 through 44350 Noble Drive in Fremont. June 14th, Tesla Inc. is laying off 6 people at 633 South Fernando Boulevard in Burbank. You have June 14th, Tesla Inc. is laying off 28 people at 3022 Kenwood Street, Suite E in Burbank. June 14th, Tesla Inc. is laying off 30 people at 811 San Fernando Boulevard in Burbank. June 14th, Tesla Inc. is laying off 9 people at 701 D&Darsco, I guess that's how you say it, RC Parkway in Lathrop. So forgive me if I said that incorrectly, but that's where they're laying off. June 14th, Tesla Inc. is laying off 77 people at 17100 Murphy Parkway in Lathrop. June 14th, Tesla Inc. is laying off 49 people at 18250 Murphy Parkway, Lathrop. June 14th, Tesla Inc. is laying off 23 people at 5150 Glacier Street in Lathrop. June 14th, Tesla Inc. is laying off 24 people at 500 East Louise Avenue in Lathrop. June 14th, Tesla Inc. is laying off 17 people at 401 Nestle Way in Lathrop. June 14, Tesla Inc. is laying off 32 people at 18260 South Harlan Road in Lathrop. June 14, Tesla Inc. is laying off 284 people at 700 DN Arsco RC Parkway in Lathrop. June 14, Tesla Inc. is laying off one person at 1220 Page Avenue in Fremont. June 14, Tesla Inc. is laying off three people at 47811 Warm Springs Boulevard in Fremont. June 14, Tesla Inc. is laying off 17 people at 48370 Cato Road in Fremont. June 14, Tesla Inc. is laying off 19 people at 1055 Page Avenue in Fremont. June 14, Tesla Inc. is laying off 108 people at 47400 Cato Road in Fremont. You have June 14, Tesla Inc. is laying off 214 people, 47700 Cato Road in Fremont. June 14, Tesla Inc. is laying off 403 people at 901 Page Avenue in Fremont. June 14, Tesla Inc. is laying off 155 people at 3500 Deer Creek Road in Palo Alto. June 14, Tesla Inc. is laying off 237 people at 1501 Page Mill Road in Palo Alto. June 14, Tesla Inc. is laying off 81 people at 3000 Hanover Street in Palo Alto. June 14, Tesla Inc. is laying off 11 people at 4180 El Camino Real, Palo Alto. June 14, Tesla Inc. is laying off two people at 660 Stanford Shopping Center, Suite 359B in Palo Alto. So those are all the Tesla locations that will be experiencing a massive layoff where we receive their notice between April 25th and May 1st of this year. Now, we got three more companies. June 26th, 2020 Therapeutics LLC is laying off 76 people at 259 East Grand Avenue, South San Francisco. You have July 26th, Walmart is laying off 169 people at 4580 Albrey Street in Fremont. And last but not least, June 28th, Western Power Sports LLC is laying off 12 people at 2855 South Elm Avenue, number 115 in Fresno, California. So those are all the California companies that will be experiencing a massive layoff where we receive their notice between April 25th and May 1st, where we received and processed their notice between April 25th and May 1st. If your company's not on this list, but you kind of think that they may be laying off and you want to double check, feel free to go and watch the previous videos because I share companies every week. I launch a video at 5 a.m. Pacific Standard Time giving you this information. Now, I promised that I would share with you what I was able to do with one of my clients. They had experienced a loss of income. Can't remember what it was from, death, divorce, illness, injury, or layoff. It doesn't matter. But I was able to help them save their home, lower their mortgage payment, make it more affordable. Okay. So we are going to see the success story because it's pretty darn amazing. Okay. Pretty darn amazing. You should be able to see my screen right now. Homeowner, their previous mortgage, I'm going to highlight over here. Their previous mortgage was $2,448.95. It did include principal, interest, taxes, and insurance. But look at this. They had a 6% interest rate, and it was adjustable rate mortgage, which meant that that interest rate was not fixed and it did change. And usually when it changes, it increases. Okay. So their payment was $2,448.95. It did include principal, interest, taxes, and insurance, but it was adjustable rate mortgage at a 6% interest rate. They called me up. They hired me. I was super excited because I was able to help them lower their mortgage payment, modify it down to $1,665.85. Okay. That included principal, interest, taxes, and insurance. Now, notice their interest rate was a 2%. It was adjustable as well. But let me tell you the beauty about their adjustable rate mortgage. Look, when it maxes out, if you look at this photo in the center here, their interest rate maxes out at 4.32%. Okay, 4.320%. Not even close to 6%. So still almost 2% lower than what they had already, right? So I was able to save this client $783.10 a month. That's an annual savings of over $9,300. So I just like to share that information because it's real. You don't have to lose your house just because you lost your job. Okay. If you need to get a hold of me, pick up the phone and dial 714-914-7254. I'm Lacy Robertson, the hardest working woman in mortgage and real estate nationwide. I look forward to working with you and for you. And until then, have a blessed day.